Hello, this is Westspring. This is Westspring, and I'm doing a review. I'm taking a look today at the top trend in Google for July 14, 2017. And on number three here, we have a very sad news today. John Bernecker. Now, labor officials investigating on said death of walking dead stuntman. Now, John Bernecker was the stuntman, and he was doing a scene for walking dead, a stunt scene. So, and the stunt scene went wrong and he's dead. So we're gonna take a look at this event and see what went wrong. So now, according to Google searches here, the news is already being covered by BBC, Sky News, and Hollywood Reporter. So because it's entertainment, so as usual, I will take a look at a more entertainment related site. So let's take a look here at Hollywood Reporter page. Now, okay, I'm going to scroll up. Now, this is a picture of a very sexy, hot John Bernecker. Now, Walking Dead stuntman told fellow actor he had never done such a high fall before fatal accident. So he told his fellow actor that was in the balcony with him, the name of the actor was Austin Amelion. He told him that he had never done such a, he had done a few high, as in a few jump, but not as high as the one he was going to do on that scene. And according to the actor that was on the same balcony with him before jumping, he said John was like very nervous, was looking nervous before jumping, and he missed some of the step with a little inches, and he hit a concrete floor. So he hit a concrete floor, and according to sheriff report, it took around half hour for a medevac helicopter to arrive for John after the accident. So this is very bad. The Atlanta Medical Center by AirLife 4 declared John brain dead and legally dead at 6:30 p.m. Now, from the labor statistical figure shows arts, entertainment and recreational activities are the 12 most dangerous industry in Georgia with 5.3 fatalities for every 100 workers. So let me show you a few more personal details of John Bernecker. Some of few of his popular work which you've seen before. He is known for work on Black Panther, which is coming out next year 2018, Logan this year 2017, and The Amazing Fantastic Four. Remember that movie, because I do. The stand came out in 2015 and it was really hot. Like, so John died July 13, 2017 in Atlanta, Georgia during a shoot for Walking Dead season 8. Now, this is a bad news for everybody, like seriously. Now, according to statistics, it is believed this will be the first stunt related death in the United States in more than 17 years. Now, for those of you who could not even wait for AMC to wrap up production for season 8, well, this is also a bad news for YouTube, because AMC earlier today said that he's gonna be shutting down production temporarily because of what? This incident. So this is very bad. Like, so I pray to God to give the family of John the strength to bear the loss and the strength in this trying period too. So that's all for now on the top trend in Google for today I have to cover. So thank you very much for watching, and please like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you very much.